Guys, we're just going to walk you through real quick how to connect the cross sections to the uprights. You have your bolt with the flat washer. On the opposite side, you have a lock washer and a nut. So what you're going to do is, again, you have, in this order, you have bolt, flat washer, your upright, your cross section, your lock washer, and your nut, in that order right there. So that is exactly what it'll look like.